26-25 to go here in the regulation, as that will be kicked near fire post and will be knocked in the air. We'll go over the baseline.
And Jasper's the one who yeah. picked it out, so it's gonna be another corner kick.
Another corner opportunity for the Knights.
Interesting change here. I don't know if Castle's doing it in the first half, but they've actually positioned to play in front of Harmon.
Yeah, this time they bring it in. It's kicked inside the box, knocked away by the Jasper defender. Both teams fighting for it inside the box. Castle has an opportunity. Number 13. That is a three. Well, that's Wandel. Brock Wandel with the goal. 25-47. The Knights lead it 1-0.